think we can say it.
It's all yours, Randy.
A shutout for Martin Jones.
That's what we're talking about.
The fourth of his playoff career. And the Sharks, with a huge punctuation mark in game four, win it 7-0.
We don't shelf at you. There's a lot of good things we did that have to stay at that level. You know, breakouts were one of them, just the execution on it, you know, really allowed us to play fast, I think. And, you know, so you just, that commitment has to be there to do it right again.
We played well. Played well in the power play, played well 5-on-5, played well defensively. You know, we'll stick to our game.
I think, yeah, it's nice to see. It was, you know, a big night for a lot of guys last night. And hope to repeat it again tonight.
Well, we broke in pretty good. We seemed to win a few more battles. You know, where at times they were getting it and popping it and getting clears. You know, we won a couple of those. So our desperation level on the power play has to stay up, and we got to keep attacking and shooting that puck and getting it back and all those simple things that made us successful.
It's a long road to get into the playoffs. You know, every team that's here, one of the 16 that's left or 15 now with Calgary out, has dealt with adversity during the year and has obviously responded in the right way during the year in order to give yourself a chance to get, you know, 95 to 110 points to get in. So, you know, we know we're going to get a response tonight, and that's a dangerous thing, and we've got to make sure we're ready for that.